Today I will discuss about spherical equivalent. Spherical equivalent is defined as the average amount of spherocylindrical lens. Spherocylindrical lens means the lens which has a spherical component as well as cylindrical component. And spherical equivalent is used in conditions where we want to give only spherical correction. So what are the steps to find out spherical equivalent of a prescription? The number one step is take half of cylinder. Half of cylinder, the amount of cylinder that is present in the prescription, and then add it into sphere algebraically. An important point to consider is that you have to add it algebraically. Let's take an example. Let's suppose we have a prescription with -3 spherical and -1 cylinder at 90 axis. So as I mentioned that first step is take half of cylinder. So the half of -1 is -0.50. And then number two step was added to sphere algebraically. So I will add -3 plus -0.50 and the result is -3.50. So -3.50 in this case is spherical equivalent of this prescription.